Hi there, my name is Dan. You and me are going to learn how to create our full screen background video website, both the video creation and building the website. Now there are loads of videos here like this one on my channel, but if you want more, check out my website, bringyourownlaptop.com. Help! I'm lost in After Effects. That happens quite a bit when I'm teaching. Okay, and there's pretty much one main culprit. Okay, so if you're new to After Effects, you'll get lost this one way, probably loads to get started with. So let's cover it now. Essentially it is, I can see my Bring Your Own Laptop here, and people like to double click things, and if I double click this, it's gone. Where did it go? Okay, I've got my animation still there, my timeline's still there. But if I play it, I can only see these little guys here in this weird little timeline. Okay, so I can only see parts of it. You might have done something separately. Okay, you might have double-clicked on the text and you can only see the text. All it is that you can see here, here's my composition. We've jumped into this kind of like isolation mode. We've jumped into double-clicked the layer and we've gone inside that layer just by itself, just to see it alone and just by himself. Okay, which is kind of handy. It's never handy actually. It's just a bit of a pain. Especially for my students that are new, it just means that, yep, we're back at square one here. Let's stop, let's double click the text. Okay, you'll be on the keyframe here. If I double click this text, double clicking the text doesn't work. Okay, it just starts editing the text, but you'll double click the background or some sort of layer that you've got or type, and what it'll do is it'll jump into here. Okay, that's how you get unlost, by just jumping back to that tab. Hopefully that helps. If it doesn't help, drop me a comment below. Say, I've got some other thing that I've got lost in and I will help you. Okay, screenshot would be super helpful so I can know what you're looking at. But dump it into the forum below or the comments and I will try and dig you out from where you are. All right, that's it for getting lost in After Effects.